rising from the ashes and into my fire.